So how many of you would love to create miracles with your finances? How many of you would love to make a lot more money? If you do, you're watching the right video. And what I'm going to talk about is the habit we want to inculcate this month. My name is Sudhir Kholam. I'm the best-selling author of the book Money Lessons from Mother Nature. And this habit comes directly from a chapter from that book. So, would you agree that to be able to have a lot more money, the first thing we need to do is start managing whatever we have right now? Let me tell you a small story. How many of you have kids? How many of you were kids once? Right? Has it ever happened to you? You are a very loving father, a loving mother. Have you taken your child to a ice cream shop? And so there was this child who went with his father to an ice cream shop, and he bought an ice cream, a single scoop ice cream, and he was very happy. He was, you know, walking down the road, very happy, eating that ice cream, and it fell down. The scoop just fell down on the road. And the father, being a very loving father, he, you know, took the boy back to the ice cream shop. And he was about to buy a single scoop ice cream again. Then the child saw a triple scoop ice cream. And he was like, "Daddy, Daddy, I want that triple scoop ice cream. One scoop over the other, over the other." And what would you do? You know, whenever I do my seminars and I ask this question to my participants, 50% of the fathers, they'll say, "Okay, I'll give it to him." And there are like 25% who say, "No, I will not." And others, they have no clue what they would do, right? So what I would have done is I would have told him very clearly, "Beta, pehle manage your single scoop first. You know, show me that you can handle your single scoop well. And then let me know, then I'm sure I'm here to buy you a triple scoop ice cream." The same thing is what the universe is doing to you. Yes or yes. The universe is checking, you know, if you believe in God, God is checking. If you believe in energies, the universe around you is checking. Are you able to manage what you have right now first? Universe to dene ke liye beta, there is abundance everywhere, yes or no? Right? So, that's our habit. Let's start managing money really, really well. First thing you got to do is you got to agree to this video. So put in a comment that you agree to this video. And tomorrow, I'll give you what the habit is about, what the money management system is going to be about, which comes straight from my book, Money Lessons from Mother Nature. All right. So first thing you got to do is mention agree. All right. Bye-bye.